guys. Today I'm going to try 3 rounds using Locke and without Locke to see how much of difference it makes with and without the Treasure Hunter skill. The Treasure Hunter skill boasts that it boosts 50% drop rates from normal monsters. So let's see how well it does.